You're a nasty woman, Miss Crenshaw, a nasty woman. You think I wanted to shoot her?
You seem to like it. I saw that beady look in your eye.
You're drunk again,
and you're a fucking
another damn morning.
She broke the rules.
She did no such thing. She was in love. You sour-faced old crone. God damn you. Murderer! Murderer!
I did what I had to do, Mr. Morgan.
Perhaps.
So you think... you think Dutch has lost his mind, Arthur?
I don't know anymore. I'm not sure I even care.
Well, Micah... Micah says you've been saying crazy things about him.
Micah. Keep an eye out for Micah, Bill. He says a whole lot. Well, don't give up on everything just yet.
All right.
Mr. Morgan.
Herr Strauss.
How are you?
About how I look.
Okay. Are you perhaps available for some work?
Debtors?
Yes.
I guess.
Your commitment to your duties is admirable. You know, Mr. Morgan, you're...
Well, I'm sorry for you.
Hmm? No, never mind. I didn't...
Look, Strauss.
You take care.
I ain't dead yet.
No, of course not. That's what I was saying.
The debtor, Strauss. Who owes you money?
Well, there's a deserter from Fort Wallace. Head to him first. They're looking for him out on the road near Three Sisters. Man's name is J. John Weathers.
J. John Weathers.
Then there's a miner over in Annisburg. He's called... well, he's called Arthur. Like you.
Huh.
Arthur Londonderry. Family man, desperate, you know the type.
Couldn't one of the boys do this?
I tried. They lacked your... vigor.
Vigor, huh? All right.
Take care, Mr. Morgan.
Well, here we are.
I can't believe that bitch ratted on us.
If she was even telling the truth, the girl was crazy.